And now, your Precision 18 forecast. News 18. Weather from where you live.
A big storm is approaching. Notice all the colors on the map here. One of the strongest areas of low pressure in the plains in the past 40 years is developing now. These are all high wind warnings, wind advisories, flood watch, blizzard warning, you name it. It's out there to the west. There is the big storm right now that'll round the bend and race to the northeast, starting to get severe weather in New Mexico. Being an outbreak of severe weather, Oklahoma, Texas, and New Mexico this evening. For us, though, clouds thickening, and this wave of rainfall is what will come in later tonight and pass tomorrow morning. So rainy start to tomorrow in the 40s, and the rain gradually tapers. Then it's just mostly cloudy and breezy, but a nice spring-like afternoon, 61 by 5 p.m., and balmy Wednesday night into Thursday morning, 61 for the low, 65 at 9 o'clock in the morning, with some showers and a few thunderstorms gradually tapering, and then 69 at 1 o'clock with a mix of clouds and sun, and then some scattered thunderstorms late afternoon and evening with a howling wind from the south and southwest. There are the showers coming in tonight and tomorrow morning. That's 8:30. Then a lull with mostly cloudy skies, another wave of showers, and even a few thunderstorms comes through later tomorrow night and early Thursday morning. Can't rule out an isolated severe storm in that either. And then a line or two of storms develops along the cold front late Thursday afternoon. Can't rule out a couple isolated severe storms with that either. Now to the winds, non-thunderstorm winds. This is tomorrow at 2 p.m. Winds already gusting 25 to 30, gusting 30 to 40 by tomorrow night, and by early Thursday morning, notice these gusts getting up around 50, 52 miles an hour at times. They may relax briefly, then they pulse back up. Some gusts up around 50, 55 at times on Thursday, even 60. And then as a line of thunderstorms develops and comes through, notice a few of these gusts with the thunderstorms may be up around 60, 70 miles an hour. That's why there's an isolated severe weather risk with these as well. So that said, to marginal risk of severe weather Thursday, couple in the morning, and then as a couple lines come through in the late afternoon and evening, main threats wind, lesser tornado and hail risk, with high 67 to 71, including 71 at Frankfort, 69 Lafayette, 68 at Fowler, and rainfall totals anywhere from 4/10 to about 9/10 of an inch of rain. And then after that, hey, how about a few snow and rain showers on Friday as temperatures fall. 70 forecast, very active, very March-like, 69 Thursday, but then it's back to below normal again, 40, then falling Friday with a few rain and snow showers, and then it's just kind of cool. You know, overnight lows in the 20s, highs in the 30s and 40s, right up to Tuesday.
Yeah, severe weather awareness week, I think, next week, right?
That is right.
Okay.
Yeah.